someone sees you placing these files, they'll have to discard them.
Don't worry. I've got it covered.
Guess it was nothing. Got something I need to check out.
Belfry, we're good here. The files are on the server now.
Remarkable.
Go take a look.
Hell yeah! Got it. Found it. The bigger they are, the harder they fall.
found it. Come here. You've got perfect timing. So, where's Batman? He owes me a coffee.
He asked me to step in.
Well, damn. Sorry. He really helped Mum and I out a lot.
Oh, is your mother?
She's fine, enjoying retirement, watches medical dramas to nitpick them. But there's still a shit ton of work to do here. For both of us.
Not a job for the faint of heart, is it?
You've been helping people in Gotham, and that's great. So keep it up. Come visit me once in a while, and I'll pass on anything helpful I might find. Besides, Mum will send both of us to the ER if I don't keep an eye on your health.
Sounds good to me. Montoya, I thought you'd be off fighting crime somewhere.
Like that'd make a difference.
The department's a joke now. There are more cops on the take than ever. Criminals keep getting out on appeal. At least when Jim was around, we could count on you guys to help. Now you're the enemy. Feels like we're fighting a war on every front.
No matter what Kane says about us, we'll always be here to help. You won't get rid of us that easily.
I don't know if I should be sad or relieved.
Maybe a bit of both.
As much as I hate to say it, it's good to have you guys here. Because we'll need more than a few honest cops to save this city. I read a report about a vigilante saving a cop's ass. Nearly spit out my coffee laughing. Thanks for the help out there.
Thanks for the info. Whatever Batman left, it's around here somewhere.
Batgirl recognized. Identity confirmed. Cache location sent to AR device.
This is log entry BT-01. Alfred has encouraged me to make time for this. A personal record feels meaningless when there's so much work to be done. But he doesn't ask me for much. So, it's been a year since I came back to Gotham. There was always darkness in this city. It used to be insidious. Now it's out in the open. The police ignore violence and embrace corruption. Someone had to do something. Batman felt necessary. A year later, it's clear he is necessary. He's the one who speaks the only language Gotham's enemies understand. Violence and fear. It's working. I'm starting to rein in the chaos. But I need to be more careful. Batman is always on the edge of a knife. If I let him go too far, he becomes one of them. That can't happen. Batman can't kill criminals. He needs to demonstrate a higher standard. As Alfred put it, surrendering to violent impulses is easy. Controlling them is what takes courage. Gotham doesn't need a Batman with blood on his hands. I'm doing my best. But there's always room for Batman to improve. Not all of these criminals need to be hurt. Some of them just need help. Alfred was right. This did make me feel a little better. Or at least, I think I understand all of this more. Maybe this record will be useful someday. If I ever have doubts about Batman, Gotham, or any of it. But that's definitely for later. For now, Batman has so much left to do. Log entry BT-17. So much has changed since I recorded the first one of these. I spent the entire time thinking Batman could do this alone, in complete secrecy. But that's just not possible. Besides Alfred, there are two people on the planet who know Batman's true identity, and only because I told them. It's a risk I don't regret. Jim Gordon earned the right to know. He's the only cop in Gotham I truly trust. And I've learned so much from him, especially about how we achieve justice. I envisioned Batman as vengeance, but Jim helped me make something more out of it. I never wanted to be a detective, but I'm good at it, and he makes me better. What I like most about Jim is that he doesn't want the recognition. He only wants to do what's right. Lucius Fox has me thinking a lot about what right means. When I asked him to help Batman, Lucius wanted nothing to do with it. Justice defined by a white man with wealth and power is hardly justice, he said. It's a crusade. That's why I love Lucius. He doesn't care what Bruce Wayne thinks of him. At all. But he cares deeply about what Batman stands for. Lucius is my moral compass. Once I realized that, he finally agreed to get involved. I'm grateful he started by saying no. He was right. Batman shouldn't be a caped crusader. Gotham deserves a better kind of knight.
Embarrassing. lets them operate.
When they're sleeping.
That's a surveillance drone. Scan each one in the sector and send me the data.
And then I'll be free to fly back here whenever I need to?
Once I reprogram them to look the other way, yes. I found another set of surveillance drones we can take care of. Sending the coordinates now.
Copy that.
Thank you.
just what I wanted to hear. Mind if I do?
Oh, the GCPD's trying harder now. These drones are shielded from scanning.
Of course. How do you want me to get the data to you?
They have to drop the shields when they dock at a station. That's when you go in. Shouldn't be much trouble for someone with your skills.
So when the drone stops at a station, I can move in. Copy that. Them. Let's do this.
Two, three. I need you to hold that scan a little longer. Try again. I'm done. Congratulations, you have your pilot's license. Anytime you want to fly to a new area, just scan all the drones and I'll take care of the rest.
Got it. Thanks, Mr. Fox.
guys. Almost ready to leave.
Let's hear it.
I'll tell you anything!
Appreciate it. that really bad, girl?
Around here. Better do this quietly.
Wonder if I'll need to deal with any vigilantes
the evidence. Do it!
I'm gonna save you!
Where the hell did she go?
Yes.
I love my job.
Yeah! That didn't go well.
I bet they missed you at Blackgate.
You scared to fight me?
Valfrey, this won't last long outside of cold storage.
I've contacted Dr. Tompkins. She'll meet you at a drop site. Signature here that is abnormal. You may find something in the area.
Thank you.
respond to Lower Gotham. Suspicious activity with signs of electric surges. Use caution.
Their system is marked.
Data. Sweet, sweet data. We can sell it easy.
I'm under it! Hey! Got a cape here! We're winning this one! I can feel it!
There's more of them coming. Time for another round. Learn some new moves. They never learn.
Seconds away from the scene, dispatch.
Have to get out of here.
transport has gone quiet.
More training.
Quit messing around out there! Hello? Hello? Get me out of here!
I heard that was one hell of a takedown. I wish I could have seen it myself.
What on earth is that?
It's supposed to be really good for your health.
How do you begin?
Bad girl identified.
Right?
Identity verified. Location of cache added to AR device. Log entry BT-28. It's New Year's Eve at... I suppose it's New Year's Day. Anyway, Alfred asked about my New Year's resolution. What does Bruce Wayne want to achieve this year? I didn't have an answer for him, so he locked me down here with my tea until I figured it out. Batman's purpose is clear. Mine... isn't. Besides Batman, there's not a lot I care about. I didn't love saying that out loud. It makes me sound like one of them. The tricksters and clowns and gangsters across Gotham who... I can't even talk to myself without talking about Batman. But protecting people. It's all I'm good at. Maybe that's it. I'm spending this fortune on Batmobiles, building this enormous cave. Meanwhile, Gotham has problems Batman can't solve. But Bruce Wayne might be able to. Jim Gordon's worried about being able to put his daughter through college. Lucius mentioned how great it would be to have a foundation that helps disadvantaged youth study tech. I can take the hint. Then there's always providing relief for the homeless. The Dark Knight works alone, but Bruce Wayne doesn't have to. So, I suppose my resolution is to invest in other people. Alfred will like that. Maybe enough to let me back upstairs and let me sleep in my bed. Because that medical gurney is really uncomfortable.